Hello everybody here, Jetpack5 here, and I'm bringing you the 5th episode of this continuous Rome Total War campaign as Carthage. So, so right now I'm besieging Capua, and yeah, I have a pretty very powerful force. And, yeah, like everybody's growing pretty powerful right now. Egypt is pretty powerful. Let's see what they got. Oh, they got a humongous army in Antioch. 22 soldiers. The Greeks have 2 humongous armies. And the Brutes here are running around pretty outspread. So, so the army of the Midi will now, the Midi will actually recruit a few town militia. And the army of the Midi will now keep on towards Tingi. And they will end this turn. Ooh, the Sippy have come to challenge me. And I'm going to accept that challenge. I don't know why it says they are going to win. I can't believe that. But I'm actually going to fight this battle, nevertheless. Yeah, these round shield cavalry can wreck almost anything. That humongous horde is very powerful. I'm going to try to use a bit more infantry right now. But it is a bit hard because I just love the horde I've made. Like, no power in this game is even possibly intelligent enough to be able to understand that this is a very powerful tactic when you have very powerful cavalry units and sheep such as, yeah, round shields. So, is this the army that challenged me? That dared to challenge the power of Carthage? Well then these Romans will pay the price. So yeah. These Hastalia, they are pretty resistant. They are pretty good early game unit, but against so many cavalrymen, they will just rout and seeing all of those soldiers. Boom! So yeah, that is a massacre. Here we follow up by killing off the Roman commander. He has no chance against these heavy falcatas. And there he goes. One of the Scipii generals is now dead. That is good. So here goes my horde back. So now let's move up my spears. Or rather run them up. So let's see, we have got a few casualties on these troops, but we cannot retrain them. Because there are some pretty good soldiers, so of course every good soldier must or cannot be retrained. So that's the only unfortunate thing about good troops. So these Equitae, oh wait, no, these are generals. Here are Equitae, those are upgraded with my mini mod. Here we have a few Principes. Yup, these are a threat. There we have some evil dogs. So, I'm going to put my spears in defensive mode and my slingers too so they can fire quicker. And I'll just speed this thing up. Let's see who died. Lucius Scipio. Let's see, let's use my annoying cavalry right here. Because they're literally the annoying cavalry. So let's attack this Equitae right here. I might actually be able to distract these evil war dogs because I hate war dogs. So I might actually make them hunt me down. And when they're chasing me, then my cavalry is just running away. And this cavalry isn't actually really useful in this situation. So here go those wild dogs right now hunting for my cavalry. And there we go. So, they're going for my slingers. That is a completely very bad move. because now my spearman can completely smash in here. And now I'm going to kill the enemy general. And my spears are holding their good ground. And here comes my cav horde. So here goes their king. Or the Scipio's family leader. And that is a crushing defeat to them. Oh, what? So these warlocks have caught up to my Numidians. So Flavius Scipio is dead. And now we are just going to hunt down the remaining Romans. All of your shorties, Astatia and Principe, because they're deadly. We need to charge them. So here we go. The massive horde. Oh, we routed those Principes too. So that's how... hunt everyone down. These Roman scum will make it all alive. Good god, that is deadly. So here we slaughter the Roman commander as usual, and of course my Numidian mercs have now died off. I can't believe that they just ran away in that foolish matter. But they like this, Numidians, they're just mercenaries. Oh, there comes the war dogs! Okay, let's just end this. I hate those dogs. So there we go. It might not have been a good thing to end it that way. Oh gosh. So let's fight this battle out. Ugh. I hope these war dogs aren't alive, then I'm going to be very pissed. So here comes the huge calf horde. Let's just start this battle and just charge everything. So these Romans will have so much to resist right now. Here comes the horde. So yeah, round two of cavalry horde is actually pretty, like, even in normal game, it is very cheap and they're very quick and also very effective in a horde. Like, doesn't matter how many casualties they get. Like, this isn't very interesting. But that's because this is just a cavalry horde tactic. So this is a complete Roman massacre. This horde is just too powerful. This is a day of triumph. The Roman leader is dead. So we killed two leaders. So they have just lost two faction leaders in one. Well, in one turn, so that's pretty good. The heir and the leader. So let's hunt down these villages. And now let's rush back to aid my soldiers. Yeah. Oh man, war dogs. So I'm going to kill off these war dogs. I'm going to kill these Castade villages, everything that's still alive. So let's just finish this business. Wow, some Romans just came back. So I want to kill their equite first. I don't want them to survive this battlefield. So here we go. You guys right here come from behind. Oh wait, did all of you kill them? So I just go after these war dogs. Yeah, they rout. I know these villages. The enemy flee. Chase them from the field and give them no. Then these war dogs. Well, that's a dog massacre.
Victory is sweet indeed.
Victory.
And all the sweeter for being.
So that's a complete decisive victory right there. No problem in destroying everything. Just 7 casualties. So Oh. So it seems Capua had, well, what happened even? Faction destroyed, the House of Scipiae. What? That's weird. That's weird as hell. At least I'm glad they are dead now. So let's see, exterminate that city, retrain, well let's see what we can retrain. These. There we go. This is futile, war declare, Masson's race, recruitment, defense. City expands, sepsis. Good. All looking good. Stalin the sea, certain in the media. She's a big army, that's a general. So I'm easily going to be able to just slaughter him. So let's attack him. So let's just fight this battle out because it's so stupid and weird. And I'm pretty sure that is actually a Carthaginian bodyguard, so I can just fix them with my infantry and then just surround them. Oh wait, I'm rushing right here, so yeah. Fine to me. Let's see. Yep, it's a long shield bodyguard. So let's attack that cavalry. Okay, now let's just charge them all at once. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I'm going to be able to take him out with no problem. Like, these tumblers can actually resist quite a bit. They aren't just a fleshy spear wall, like they are, but a fleshy spear wall can resist something. So that tower is just running away. I'm actually going to try to chase him. So let's halt. See where that guy is going. Oh, he's running away. He's running away. Yep, no more siege for you. Clear victory, so yeah, he ran away. So there he went. And now let's keep pushing on the attack to the north. Yeah, it's going really slow over here. Ooh, black slingers. Let's make some more Numidians. That's a Greek diplomat. Bale. No. No. Cavalry stables, Carthage, still building that. That's soon done. Okay. And this turn, let's see what Rome wants to do. Trade with the Britons, alright. So it seems that the Romans are giving me time to resupply my troops, which is a pretty dumb mistake. Gaius Maxentius, Servius Maxentius, ceasefire in effect. See, I'm going to make Long shield cavalryman. And then I'm going to push the attack on Rome. And if I can slaughter Servius Maxentius in the battle and kill as many soldiers as possible, then we might actually dominate Rome. So let's see what we can do now. We can now make elephants. This is good. This is very good for Carthage. So it'll be a very good thing. Now we can make war elephants. And we will send them over with a fleet. Yes.
Sire, forward.
Construction, Cordoba. Let's make a city barracks here. Let's train them more. Another soldier of garrison. I'm pretty sure the Gauls will begin to invade soon. Oh, that's done. So... And Capua needs to construct. Stone wall then. So I hope Rome is losing on that blockade. Fine. I am the richest man in the world. I have so much money going on from everywhere. Stoic philosophy. Diplomatic information. Capua. Yeah. Tarentum. Nothing. Croton. Mines, of course. Syracuse Temple of Baal. Large Temple of Baal then. Okay, we're done with this. Ooh! Servius Maxentius is coming to Capua. I hope you are, buddy. I wanna kill you. I'm gonna cut the head of you. Yup. So Hanno is now going to do a humongous battle against the leader of Rome. And of course that is not really that funny to do. Fighting against the leader of Rome. So we have a very powerful fleet right now, this fleet of Syracuse. And soon I will bring in an elephant, but I'm pretty sad because that elephant will be too late to the action. Because if I had it, it would be very good. So let's see if I can just save the game, Carthage 7. And then move my army right here, outside of Capua. So now I'm tempting the Roman humongous super army to come against me. And if they take the bait, then they're going to die, I'm pretty sure. So... Yeah, I know Capua is unhappy, but... Like, who cares? So let's end this turn. So, they're... The Julia besieging Tarentum with a foolish move by them. Plague in Macedonia, that's fine. Hand pump invented. Diplomatic information. So yeah, so that invasion is completely fine. But those reinforcements are not fine, so I'm going to butcher this force right here. And let's see if that's going to help me. Clear victory, so there they go away. Let's retrain all of those. And it seems the Senate does still not want to stop me. That is very strange. So, if I'm lucky enough, I might actually... Carthage is growing! Epic! Royal Palace! Practice range. The Midi Militia Barracks. Temple of Baal. Fine. Ooh, the Julia are growing big right over here. But they don't have many now concentrated troops. So when Servius Maxentius loses his huge army, it's going to be in big trouble. So... Let's move up this fleet to Carthage. Let's end the turn. So I have another Roman besieger right here. And let's just force them out of our land. They are not allowed to come into Carthage. And Capua is now... Oh, you're making a good garrison. I can't believe you just did that. So, Servius Maxentius. There's so many Roman generals over there. This is gonna be a tough one. I'm going to tempt the Romans so much they're going to attack me. I need to force them to attack me. That's the thing I want. I want to be the defensive. Yeah. Tarentum was under siege. Let's send a few soldiers over to Tarentum to defend that beautiful city. Good. Let's see, Spain. Interesting. Carthage is unhappy. Of course you are. So now we have a new elephant right here, so let's put the taxes to all normal. And of course the Carthage isn't actually gaining me anything because it's so a constructive plant kingdom established. Good. That is actually not very good because I don't want to see that. No invasion force? Nice. Nope. Oh, so much Syracuse is building. The Midi, I have enough with you. Cities. So soon we'll deal the Numidians that blow that they will not be able to recover from. And if I can just let those elephants get to my army, and then I can just wreak havoc. Oh, Capwise. What? You evil Senate!
For battle.
You evil Senate!
We have conquered.
How did that happen? Did they just buy the city out? Oh, you big little sucker! If you just bribe my citizen, then I wanna kill that Senate. Well, that isn't really that fun. Let's see if we can make an agent of mine in Capua. I wanna get some payback from that. Oh, Rome. So many little fleets. Cordoba is unhappy. Why are you unhappy? Unrest is the capital squalor. Jesus. Let's run to Milgard then. Now I have a diplomat at least.
Your humble servant.
I can't buy that army. Let's see, let's save this game now. Can I buy Rome? Can I actually buy Rome? Let's see. Will it even be worth it? No, I can't buy Rome. Can I buy this guy? No, I can't. What? Let's see. They have such a big army right there. Hmm. But at least my elephants are here now. So let's see what we will can disband. The worst of my round shields. List. So now we have an elephant. So now, we're gonna going for you, Rome.
Onward.
I'll make a few Tamlish over here. Syracuse is really wanted to do so many buildings. Rioting, Cordoba. Well, that become happier at least. That is good.
Sire.
So now I'm going to push the attack on Rome. I'm going to besiege the eternal city of Roma. I'm going to show you Rome, what it is like to be a Carthaginian super general. So, oh my, 1, 2, 3, oh, 6 generals bodyguards. Oh, I hope these elephants and rams just can just demolish them. These Roman generals are powerful. So I hope I can actually besiege these soldiers. Unimedia. Disco. Die.
Prepare for battle.
There we go, we are now going for Tingi. And then we will be most of Africa. Now we'll be the Lord of Africa. So let's end this very exciting turn right here. We're going to have Rome blockaded, and let's end this. Save game. This is actually very exciting. We are going to fight the biggest army of Rome. Oh, ho, ho, ho. You got to be kidding me. This is so powerful. Well, if I can kill Marcus Maxentius, I can actually become rapidly wrapped up, so I will actually fight this battle on video. This is actually the biggest battle of Carthage's history. This is actually bigger than the Battle of Cannae, I hope. I can't actually remake the situations of Cannae because the AI is not a human. Oh wait, they're sailing forth. Shoot! Well, that's actually a kind of good because then we can actually concentrate on that humongous army. So let's put my enormous cavalry here and run them. So we need to do this quickly. Group every single cavalry unit together, and also Han. I know why you're not marching. There we go, every one of you, move up. Oh wait, no groups for now. So this is the Carthaginian cap horde. Well, now we're going to take out the biggest threat of all. These super generals right here, they're gonna die. All of them. We're going to get that huge charge bonus. Let's see what's coming to them, some velites. Not a problem. So here come the greatest units of this war. The Roman generals. Here they go. Good, one general is dead. Publius Maxentius. So here we trap that cavalry unit, that's actually the leader. And here we are completely breaking so many Romans right here. This is actually very exciting. Ooh, they're coming for more attacks right now. I'm actually going to keep pushing this offensive. Let's kill every Roman commander right here in the field.
Enemy general flees like a frightened child. Now attack and break the will of his followers.
Okay, these cavalrymen are actually going into the city. Ooh!
Enemy general has been killed. Now we will see the measure of his soldiers' courage.
So let's push on with this huge cav horde. Ooh, these are triorii. Let's just slaughter them. I don't care about the artillery. I'm just killing everything in my path. Elephants keep wreaking havoc. So yeah, there aren't many triorii. Oh well, there are many triorii. Elephants charge. So this is actually going to be a humongous battle right here in the open. Oh, that Triori had an eagle on it. That is devastating to the Senate to lose that eagle. Oh my god, this is actually a really humongous battle over here. Rome is fighting to the death right here. This is Carthage's finest versus Rome's worst. So here is a very tough battle between these powerful units. And no way! Those elephants have ran amok! So I'm pretty sad, but these elephants are dying. All of my elephants who were in battle died. So I'm actually not taking care of anything right now. I'm just trying to kill my enemies. So let's reinforce these soldiers. Let's see, these soldiers are breaking. What is that I'm fighting? Triorii, no problem. I have Libyans. So after the taking of Rome, I need...
Any victory now will taste of ashes. The king has been killed in...
The hell! Oh, I'm so gonna kill you now, Rome. Oh, I'm so killing you, Rome. Oh, I'm going for you. So let's try and kill that Roman general. There we go. He's routing. And now the round shields. And I'll keep pushing on right here. So let's now surround these soldiers. Like, these Romans are so powerful in this humongous horde. Oh, and there go even more Triorii. There is a second Roman general. So let's utilize the general's bodyguard to an effective unit right now. Ooh. Boom. Everybody stop those Hastadi at once. Oh, these are just Wellite. So let's just completely chase every single Roman soldier. Roman generals, I hate these guys. Ooh, we're going in. We're going into Rome. No! Go in! Get in there! Fools!
Enemies, these men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror.
So Let's try and reinforce my troops quickly right now. Yeah, I so hate these Roman generals. So there goes all of our infantry. Oh wait, no, not all. Yeah, Bodyguard, you can do that, you can do that. You can just go in there and die. Whew! Now I just butcher that Roman general. There!
The gods have smiled! The arrogant Roman leader is dead!
There we go! The consul of Rome now has been killed! Even though we just lost our king, the consul of Rome is now dead. That is completely unbelievable. Boom!
Enemy cowards run!
There we go.
Drive them from the battlefield!
Let's butcher as many Romans as possible and end this now. Oh, clear victory! Oh, that was a costly one, but a decisive too. And we have Rome! Ooh! We have just defeated the Roman Republic. So Hanno is now dead. He died a heroic death. Oh. Now let's just replenish those high casualties right there. Whew, I'm lucky this is Rome. I can make so many good soldiers. Whew. That was the biggest battle for Carthage ever. It was a so costly victory. But we won it without hurting the city. I can't believe they were very close to actually defeating me. So what will I build? I will build a shrine to Baal. Wow. Whew. I can get it why they are strongest now. I lost so many troops right there. But they're going to come back. So Hasdrubal is our faction leader. Let's try and send him over with a ship pretty much.
Mighty general.
Let's see if I can. But here we go. Or Rome has fallen finally. The eternal city of Rome is now mine. Yes. So there's a complete thing of replenishing my name or my power.
Mighty general.
As the leader of the world. Because I am the leader of the world right now. Even though they don't believe I'm the strongest, and I am strongest. Oof. Yee. So it was a very long battle. So this is actually the end of this episode. So now we took the Eternal City. But can we hold the city? Or will the city fall to the hands of the Romans? We'll see. Get back 5 signing out for now. Goodbye.